time to consume. Okay, tastes very nice. Hello friends, hope you are all doing great. And this is the video of peeling jackfruit, one of the sweet fruits of tropical regions, and very pulpy, but it has also contains very much of wax, which becomes very difficult for one to peel the jackfruit. And after peeling it, it is like a bliss to have the jackfruits. It is rich fibrous fruit, and usually it is harvested once in a year, mostly using between April to June months. This is how it is peeled, and from which you can make so many dishes, and even otherwise the fruits of jackfruit can be consumed humongously. And it is also a passion and feeling of people across Western Ghats to grow jackfruits and to consume it. See, this is a wax which you're seeing, like, you may be, it is looking like a Spider-Man's web, but in reality it is so hard wax, so sticky. You need to apply coconut oil or kerosene before touching it, otherwise it becomes very difficult to remove it from your hands, and wastages are usually put to the cows. And that's how the summers of coastal Karnataka runs. And we can make papad and all other essential aspects from raw jackfruit, but when it is ripened, it is the best time to consume. One can observe from the tall trees if there are honeybees or any sorts of small flies running around these jackfruits, and if the nails are little, you know, getting distant, that means these things are, or this jackfruit is ready, or may be considered ready to be ripened and can be cut and eaten. So you can see the flies. These flies represents that this is ripened. The very sweet smell attracts everyone, including animals and, you know, humans equally. And these bees, you see, even cows like these jackfruits. So this is how we break, this is how we consume. Let me taste one piece and let me show you how it is. This is if it is boiled, it gives the taste of potato, and it can be a replacement for potato as well. I need to carefully remove these things in order to consume the best part of jackfruit, best fruit. No more sweet, and I need to remove this wax, right? Okay, let me remove it, and now it's time to consume. Okay, tastes very nice. Thank you for peeling it. So this is from this part, one by one the fruit has to be removed very carefully. It takes humongous patience to this task. It is very sweet fruit. I'm really enjoying it. Thank you. Hope it was useful. I see that whenever you look across this jackfruits, you can either get it from the market or even otherwise, but they are the best fruits to consume. If you do not, you will miss something great in your life. So have a great day in tropics. These are the things which makes a daily habit of humans very nice, and it becomes a regular habit. So thank you. Bye. Have a great day. Dhanyavaad. Jai Hind. Signing off. Shreyankar Sarandade. Bye.